especially if you watch BET all day, love and hip hop. I'll be watching it too a little bit, but one of the new Drake videos came on one day. I'm like, baby, look at the new Drake video. I said, man, Drake video? That nigga ain't paying my bills. She said, nigga, you ain't even 3 months behind on rent. I said, well, put the shit back on. Let me tell you, I live on 15th and E Avenue. That's a crackhead's dream. To move on 15th and E. Move on to a band house, they look forward to that. I swear to God, the crackhead clean my van, cut my grass, pull my weeds. I ain't even tell him to. He knocked my door. Give me dirty. Dirty? I didn't even know you was out there. They do the craziest stuff to me. Like I said, I told you earlier, I was overcoming a cocaine addiction for a long time. So they'll see me up and down the street 3 in the morning, zooming back and forth. Can I get to my, let me jump in with you. No. Cocaine and crack, that's two different things. Coke will make you come home late. Crack will make you never come home. I was serious, man. I was coming home on cocaine. I used to be so coked up. I used to try to lay down. I used to be sleeping like a baby in a sauna like this. Because you want to hide your nose, you know what I'm saying? You want to hide your nose. But my kids always get up. Mommy, look at daddy nose.
What? She comes in. Like
it's like I arrived at a surprise birthday party.
This might take a whole
cake and smack me in the face. Paint everywhere. I mean, that shit is. It's crazy. I should have had you at the gas pump. Like, you did not eat this one? You start making up bills. I didn't go to check this. You ain't even checking at home. It's my check. But it's crazy, man. I just been wanting to do this comedy thing for a long time. Like now I've been trying to go to church. Not every Sunday. Some Sundays I go, some Sundays I don't. But even the church is crazy now. I seen a family, man. They had like husband and wife and like 2 kids. One kid was like 2 months, and they came after the offering. They made them stand up the whole time. They like 2 months old. He trembling and stuff. I'm like, this shit ain't right. But I went past another church on S Avenue, and this one I said.